All right, well, this is a census year. We're going to learn more about it and why you need to fill out this information. With me today, to my immediate left, we have Allen County Commissioner Corey Noonan and then Lima Mayor David Berger. And thanks for coming, guys.
Good to be here.
Okay, so first of all, the census. We're just trying to count people. I mean, Corey, in general, what's the census about?
Yeah, it's very important. We are counting people. I mean, in the most simplistic, you know, terms, we want to know how many people live, reside here in Allen County. It's a pretty simple process. You know, very fortunate to be working or sitting on the committee with Mayor Berger to really get the word out, for people to feel comfortable, the mechanisms to do that, and within the time frame so everybody is counted here in Allen County.
And Mayor, is important because we're talking about funding as some of the reasons right. why we really want to know.
10 years ago, the census estimates that roughly 12,000 people did not participate in the census in Allen County.
Wow.
And that cost us, get this, over $50 million a year.
A year.
For
wow.
10 years. So $500 million did not come here in one form or another because people didn't participate. So it's really important, both for the reason of, you know, the state and federal funding that is available, but also because businesses make these decisions based upon who's here as well. So we want to encourage people, beginning March 12th, actually, folks are going to start getting a notice in the mail
okay.
that will give them the option of participating by phone. There'll be a phone number to call. They'll have an ID. They can also do it online. This is the first time the census has ever been done online, and it's intended to be make it as easy as possible. We want to encourage everybody to participate.
Right, yeah, easy as possible. And don't be afraid about answering the questions. There's not a ton of them, I mean.
9 questions. Pretty simple, and as the mayor said, whether or not you do them online or over the phone or a hard copy, very important. We were sitting in a meeting last week, early, an economic development meeting, and one of the first slides that came up was the population and how important that is for businesses, what they're looking at. It is important for business. It's important for our congressional delegation. 2010, we had 18 congressional representatives here in Ohio because our population did not grow or was not counted like other states. We actually lost 2 congressional representatives. So population and then everything in between.
Yeah, I mean, just so much on the line, and so it's so simple. So should anyone be afraid, Mayor, of filling it out? Like, well, I don't want them to know this information. I mean,
no, I mean, I think that there's a lot of myths about this, but there's no everybody who is in Allen County on April 1st, we're asking everybody to participate, whether you're a citizen or not. There's no question about citizenship that's actually asked. So we want folks to participate. We want them to feel welcome. If there are questions, there's plenty of resources in our community where they can get answers. You can go to the library and use computers there. Ohio Means Jobs is going to have computers in there. And there's a number of agencies, churches that are all gearing up in order to assist people to get whatever concerns they have addressed and to participate.
Sounds like the whole community is coming together, and that's what you guys want as co-chairs, right? Everybody on board to help out.
Very much, and there will be people out canvassing, and if you do not report, you know, there'll be people reaching out, and I think it's important to know that if you are contacted by somebody, whether in person, you know, they'll have a badge.
Okay.
There'll be a watermark of the entity they're with and an expiration date on the phone. They're never asking for your Social Security number. They're not asking for donations. You know, so if you do get those, you know, watch out. But overall, we're just out there and trying to get a true and accurate count of all those people in Allen County.
So is it a week or two? What's the time frame that you really want everyone to fill this out?
Well, beginning right when you get the notice, mm-hmm. you can actually participate. So March the 12th, and you want to be filling it out as if where you're going to be in place on April 1. If folks don't participate in those few initial few weeks, they will be contacted again by mail, and then eventually there will be official census workers going door to door to try to make sure that we understand who hasn't yet participated in encouraging them to do that.
All right, so this is important. You get the information, fill it out, and get it done.
Yes, please.
All right,
yep.
Thank you very much, you guys, for coming.
Thank you
for having us.
All right, don't go away. Medical news is next on Noon Edition.